Madagascan sunset moths are one of the most beautiful moths. They are native to the island of Madagascar. Madagascan sunset moths are also called Chrysiridia rhipheus. They are day flying moths. Madagascan sunset moths were considered as butterflies till 1823. It was Jacob Hubner who placed them in the moth group Chrysiridia. Madagascan sunset moths can be seen flying from one flower to another during daytime. This habit, as well as their bright colors, caused them to be mistaken for butterflies. Adults have a wingspan of 6 to 9 cm. They are iridescent and appear in shades of blue, black, green, and red. Thanks for watching this video.